Low Testosterone Series, Part 1. Bone loss, fractures and loss of independence. Men can start to experience osteoporosis as soon as they enter their 30s. Osteoporosis is the deterioration of bone tissue that results in fragile bones, often leading to fractures and possible loss of independence. Low testosterone plays a key role in osteoporosis because it reduces the body's ability to produce new bone cells and to repair old ones. The result? Bones become weaker and more brittle over time. Osteoporosis is a common occurrence in men. It is surprising to hear that osteoporosis can occur in a man's 30s, but it is not unheard of. Osteoporosis has been called the silent disease because you might have no symptoms until your bones begin to break from even the smallest fall or accident. Osteoporosis increases your risk for serious fractures and injuries. Having low bone density can also lead to a loss of independence due to fear of falling or being unable to get around without help from another person. It is hard to believe that bone loss can be caused by low testosterone, but it is an unfortunate fact. While osteoporosis does affect women more often than men, that doesn't mean you shouldn't take care of your bone health if you are a man experiencing osteoporosis symptoms. How does osteoporosis cause bones to become weaker and more brittle over time? Osteoporosis occurs when there is a decrease in the number of osteoblasts, cells that make new bone, and an increase in osteoclasts, cells that break down bone. This leads to a decrease in the rate of new bone being created. The osteoclasts break down old bone, but osteoblasts have to create new bone out of calcium and other minerals. When the breakdown is greater than the repair, bones become weaker over time. Osteoporosis can occur in any bone, but osteoblasts and osteoclasts are found mostly in the long bones such as those of the legs and arms. Symptoms include back pain, loss of height over time as a result of compression fractures, sway back or stooped posture, bone pain or tenderness. How can osteoporosis lead to fractures or loss of independence? One of the most devastating parts of osteoporosis is not fractures, but is the loss of independence that comes from these fractures. 95% of all hip fractures come from falls. Over 300,000 adults over 65 are hospitalized from hip fractures every year. The risk of death 1 year after a hip fracture can range from 12% to 37% in older adults. People with osteoporosis can lose their independence in a number of ways. Difficulty walking, climbing stairs, or getting out of bed. Fear of falling and breaking a bone, which leads to decreased activity levels. Loss of height over time from compression fractures that cause the vertebrae to collapse on each other, which reduces height and makes it difficult to stand up straight. Osteoporotic compression fractures can cause spinal deformity, which results in shorter stature. Osteoporosis affects the physical appearance of a person's face with loss of volume, for example, and sunken cheeks. Osteoporosis also causes skeletal deformities such as a curvature of the spine. How does low testosterone affect osteoporosis? Low testosterone can cause osteoporosis to occur in men. The leading causes of osteoporosis are age, heredity, and sex hormones, estrogen for women or testosterone for men. Men who have low levels of the male hormone called testosterone may be at risk for osteoporotic bone fractures. Research has begun to emerge that links osteoporosis in men with low testosterone levels. One of the main ways low testosterone causes osteoporosis is by reducing osteoblast activity. Osteoblasts are the cells that help new bone to be created while osteoclasts break down old bone tissue. When osteoblasts aren't around, osteoclast activity is increased and more material can leave bones, in this case, calcium from men's bones, which makes them weaker over time. Another way testosterone affects osteoporosis is by affecting body fat percentage. Osteoblasts need a certain level of the hormone estrogen to form new bone tissue. The more fat that's on your bones, the less hormones like progesterone and testosterone can get to osteoblasts. So, when you carry extra fat around your waistline, osteoporosis becomes more likely because osteoblast activity slows down. In conclusion, testosterone is a male sex hormone that is responsible for masculine characteristics. Low testosterone can lead to osteoporosis in men, which causes bones to become more brittle and fragile over time. As a result, osteoporosis patients may suffer from osteoporotic fractures, loss of independence, and in some cases death. If you are concerned about osteoporosis or testosterone therapy for osteoporosis, contact your doctor for the appropriate diagnostic tests.